let's look at how to use this feature for researching keywords. This feature generates a list of keywords for a product listing or an ASIN as opposed to a keyword. Let's look at how it works. It essentially generates a list of all the relevant customer search terms that the product listing could be possibly indexed for. You can also find a list of keyword phrases that are not yet added to the listing but are highly relevant. We will discuss how to identify both sets of keywords later on in the video. In the summary section, relevant refers to the number of customer search terms that are highly relevant to the listing. Trending is the number of customer search terms that are trending right now. New is the number of keywords that are newly generated since your last login. Bullet points refers to the number of keyword phrases that are present in the bullet points. And title is the list of keywords that are present in the title. Lastly, total, as the name suggests, is the total number of keywords in this list. All the data points in the summary act as filters as well. Clicking on each data point filters out all the keyword phrases in that specific group. Let's look at each individual column. Keywords are the customer search terms that are relevant to the product listing. Where available indicates where exactly each of the individual keywords exist in the product listing. Relevant score bar shows to what degree the customer search term is relevant to the product listing. Greener the bar, the more relevant it is. Search volume is an estimated average number of searches for the keyword on Amazon per month. Exact impression data is directly taken from Amazon and it indicates potentially how many impressions the keyword phrase will receive if you were to run PPC campaigns with the match type as exact. The broad impression is the same as exact, except it shows the number of impressions for the match type as broad. CPC is the estimated Amazon default bid or pay-per-click cost for the keyword phrase. It is recommended to bid at least 30 cents to 50 cents higher than the default bid. Base categories are the categories that these keywords belong to. If you'd like to track search rank for some of these keywords, then check the box and click on Keyword Tracking. To copy some of these keywords, check the boxes and click on Copy. Alternatively, to export the entire list of keywords as CSV, click on Export. This very feature can be used to look up keywords of competitor ASINs as well. All you have to do is track your competitor ASIN, open up product keyword feature, click on title or bullet points to get the whole list of keyword phrases used in their listing. Pick out the keywords with highest search volume to maximize your search visibility on Amazon.